Hello. What? When did it happen?
It was around 3 o'clock.
Okay. I will be there. Okay. No one should touch anything until I come.
You must be Detective Nathan Morgan.
When has the murder been committed?
According to the giving report, it has been committed at about 1 a.m. yesterday.
Where is the judicial report?
Report? There you are. I have it.
Who informed on the murder?
May did it.
Okay. When?
According to the giving report.
Okay. Was he living alone in this huge mansion?
The entire family is in the house. He even employs maid and gardener.
I need to go. You must be the maid, Alicia.
Yes, sir.
You found the dead body, didn't you?
Yes, sir, I did.
Where were you at the time of incident?
Oh, well, sir, I was sleeping in my room.
How long have you been working in this house?
Almost 10 years, sir.
Are you contented with your work?
I don't think I'm contented quite. I'm employed hard labor.
Something is dilemma I can't see. Both she complains about her job and she stays in the same place. I need to find out the reason. You must be Bradley.
Yes.
Where were you at the time of incident?
I was in my room, sleeping because it's late.
Did you argue with your parents recently?
No, matey, I don't argue so with them. Rose is the only one who is arguing with them. I even heard while she is threatening.
What is your profession?
I'm unemployed.
Well, do you get along with your siblings?
Like I said, I can't see them so much even though we live in the same house.
Okay. Where were...
I was in my room, sleeping because it's late.
I need to go... You must be Thomas. Where were you at the time of incident?
Not know.
Did the death of your father not get you down?
Yeah, I have no one I can sleep together anymore.
This boy is not normal as hell. Gardener Richard?
Yes, welcome.
How long have you been working here?
Oh, about 16 years, sir.
How do you get along with everyone at home?
I'm so happy that I've been working here.
Where were you at the time of incident?
Outbuilding. I was in outbuilding, sir. That night I couldn't fall asleep. I heard a voice from the front door of the house. That belonged to the professor. He must have been angry about something again, because I heard him entering, swearing once more. I didn't care about as his usual self.
Now that you were awake, did you not see the murderer?
Unfortunately, sir, I saw nothing.
It strikes me that Guy is a suspicious character. Amy Bennett.
Welcome, Detective.
Where were you at the time of incident?
I was sleeping in my bedroom.
Do you get along with your children?
First of all, I just want you to know that I am a mother. Just as a mother is to her children, I am to them.
All right. Do you get along with your employees?
Don't get me wrong, but both of them are my employees. It's out of a question that we are on the outs as long as they work nicely.
Have you ever argued with them recently?
No, but I heard that Richard Highly Charged argued with James. I suspect of him as hell. I don't know. Nur, I am so confused, Detective.
What argue? I wonder about what. You must be Rose.
Yes, so what?
What is your profession?
I'm unemployed. I'm developing game as a hobby.
Where were you at the time of incident?
I was in my room, speaking with my boyfriend.
So what? Was your boyfriend here?
There's no need for him to be here to make me an orgasm.
Do your parents know him?
Yes, nobody loves him. They call him badass, but I love him so much.
You said your parents are not on good terms with your boyfriend. Well then, do you get along with them?
All very fine with them.
Why do they regard him as a badass?
'Cause he has a weird lifestyle.
Okay. I talked to the maid just now. She said me that she has been employed hard labor. What's keeping her here?
Ha 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 ha. Is that what she told you? Everybody in home knows she gets into Bradley's pants.
I need to go. I talked to Thomas. Seems like he has incoherent behaviors. I've also found this drawing in his room. What the hell's that?
Yes. He's not normal exactly, sir. He was diagnosed with schizophrenia a long time ago. In fact, he hospitalized, long time in mental institution.
Now that you are employed hard labor, why don't you find another job then?
Because we live in a small village. There is no another job, sir.
If so, you find another job. There is not something keeping you here, right?
No, sir.
Why are you lying to me? I just learned you are in relationship with Bradley.
I don't know where you learned this, but I didn't mean to perturb you. Sorry, sir.
Do not lie to me again, or you will become suspect.
Yes, sir. I'm so sorry.
Alicia has suspicious behaviors. Better to take a look to her room. I need to... Did you draw this per picture?
Why are you messing around with my pictures?
Here we talk about this fucking picture.
Don't you see? I'm playing in backyard with my friend. You see?
Thomas, well, what the hell are these two graves?
My mom said me to tell nobody about it.
Damn it. I won't be able to learn anything from this fool. It would be better if I go ask someone else. What's your age?
Doctors say my brain age is 7.
I need to go. Richard, what does this picture that Thomas drew mean to you?
Sir, I think you realize that Thomas is mentally unstable. The graves in the picture must be the animals that he buried to the backyard.
What? The animals that he buried?
That's true, sir. Recently, I saw he also buried the family's third pet next to that tree.
Killing and burying the pet. This kid is more cutthroat than I thought. I talked to Mrs. Bennett. She heard that you argued loudly with the professor.
She's lying, sir. I never argue with James. I would like you to ask her this question as well.
Who is honest? Who is a liar? It's very hard to tell. I can't trust anyone. Did you grow up in the orphanage?
Yes, sir. I grew up as an orphan. Not everyone is born as lucky as the Bennett family.
I need to go. I'm sorry for your loss.
Thanks a lot.
When Rose argues with you, she always threatens you. There must be a reason of this threat.
Her fucking badass boyfriend changed her into money grubbing. Her father wasn't giving money to her by reason of that bastard.
I need to go. It seems your family doesn't give you enough money. Do you know this is because your boyfriend?
You have your finger on the pulse. Yes, I'm not an idiot. I'll love him no matter what.
I need to... I need to go. You said you are on good terms with your parents. Why are you lying to me?
What is all this about now?
I have found a diary within attic. There is your name with huge letters on it. You have mentioned how much you hate your parents. Are you kidding me?
I could have written that. What's that got to do with this situation?
I will deal with you later. I couldn't learn anything from her. There must be someone who knows that for sure. I need to... I need to go. I need. I need to. I need to go. I'm gonna ask you something very important. Is there someone who has a gun in this house?
Did you find something, sir?
I found a branded Glock handgun in the place where Thomas buried the dead animal.
Sir, this handgun belongs to James. There should be a safe in his room. The handgun should have been there.
Who took that damn handgun out of the safe? It must have been someone who knew the combination. I found a handgun in the place where you buried the pets. Did you put this handgun into there?
No!
Have you ever used this damn handgun before?
My brother never lets me use this handgun. He says he needs it.
Ha ha ha. What does he need this gun for?
He said me that he hunts the bad guys outdoors.
Fucking asshole. Perhaps you shot the pets with this handgun. found a handgun amongst grass in the backyard. Is there a someone who has a handgun in this house?
Only that foolish gardener has anything to do with that handgun or rifle in this house.
Mr. Richard. Now I can cross-examine him. I found a handgun in the backyard. Did you hear of that handgun?
A handgun? No.
So, you hunt the bad guys, huh?
The bad guys? Matey, what are you on?
I talked to Thomas. Stop denying it. I know you hear of the handgun.
Hey, stop. I can explain this to you. I need to protect myself when I deal, you know. Are you looking for someone to ask this question? Go ask Rose this question as well.
I need to... I found a handgun in your garden. I think you have heard of that handgun?
What? Who said you that? It must be that fool Bradley. Don't you understand what he's up to? He is trying to fling mud to me. Stupid.
I'm going to ask you something very important. Is there someone who has a gun in this house?
Did you find something, sir?
I found a branded Glock handgun in the place where Thomas buried the dead animal.
Sir. I had given that handgun as a gift to the professor. Was the murder committed with this handgun?
I don't know.
Sir, James was keeping that handgun in the locked safe in his room.
Who took that damn handgun out of the safe? It must have been someone who knew the combination. I need to go. 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 I need to. I need to go. I need to go. Sheriff, where are you?
I was at the scene, Detective. Now I'm on my way.
I'm coming there. Pull over and let us talk when you see me.
Report? There you are. I have it. Hello, Detective.
Hi. You look nervous, Sheriff.
Do you want to say something to me?
A gun has your fingerprints on it. You are under arrest.
What? Oh, shit.